We have breaking news first at 5. Crews now battling a wildfire along I-70 in the high country. This is on the north side of the interstate between Idaho Springs and the Empire exit. A helicopter has joined the battle. We're told it's about 3 acres right now, burning on private land on what's called Red Elephant Hill in steep terrain. We'll continue to follow.